Well, that was awful. That was a good ass fight. Showing up in the worst place possible. Okay, game. Don't function how you're supposed to. No, don't do that or anything. Just waste all my fucking time that I saved from Tiger. The usual. Fucking big. Did I double hit him with that? Of course. Fucking chode. Let's go fight in a bit with the saber. Really? Okay, really? Again, game not functioning how it should. I have found a glitch. I have found a glitch. Yeah, that's thing. So you can mash jump. Doesn't work here. Could certainly be helpful underwater though. Say that much. Kill me. Of course he does that. Why would he not do that? Really did not want to cooperate with me. showed up here, not later. Pill bottle at it. I sure did miss a shot in there. Really? Then I'll just 2 damage. That's fucking stupid. How? I love when my saber just clips right through the bosses and doesn't do anything to them. Oh wait, I don't love that. It's not supposed to happen. Fat, nasty garbage. That's a good fucking face I saw on that sprite right there. Holy shit. Just canceled the fucking charge anyway. Point. How are you not dead? Bad RNG. I almost broke my chair there for some reason. Didn't even do anything. Just kinda happened. Don't need that, trust me. Thank you. time lost. It's always fun when a game lags me out of everything. Fucking big to fit over the stupid thing. Now I have to farm a lot more health than I should. Switch off the weapon and then start charging, otherwise it's not gonna give me my saber. As stupid as it seems. Thank you. Why do you do this to me, Mugamang? Always gonna give me that stupid prompt. I don't think there's any way to get around that. Time to die to the climb. Hell yeah. Beat him. Feels like it takes X longer to charge up the saber. Thank you very much, Edgeworth. I don't know what ate that buster. Goodness gracious. Surprised I lost time, actually. It has gotten so late that it has wrapped back around in too early. This rush is so fucking weird. Good enough. It's actually quicker. You really can just double shot him if you get good enough luck on him. Alright, time for the butt crack. Oh boy. It's about the best I could hope for from him, honestly. Kind of fucked that one up, but it's fine. This is a much better boss rush than I usually get. Did I just only do one damage to him? Or am I crazy? Weird fucking saber rush. Not even a saber rush, this is just a straight up boss rush. Okay. Not be an idiot this time and just fight the guy like I would fight him in baby straps at Vanilla X3. That was bad. No, it wasn't. Okay. You hit him with that before he starts fucking charging. I'll be damned. Alright. Sigma. The ultimate butt crack. Think. It's always welcome. quicker than what I usually do. What I usually do is fucking kind of embarrassing. It'd be preferable to not end it all the way over there, though. That's kind of bad. Every time. Oh. Every time. So I have that, I guess. And that happens. Why is this so fucking hard to hit him with a beam? And then there, it just goes too high, other times it's too low. Other times it just wants to punch me in the ass. The amount of time I can save just by hitting him properly. Yuck.